Hi, if you and your company are having issues with duplicate leads being added to your Zoho CRM, which can create confusion and create a problem in your sales process, like when someone adds like a lead and it's already as a contact in the Zoho CRM, this video is for you. This is Alex Vaz at Cornerstone Solutions. I'm going to show you how to block new leads that are already in your Zoho CRM to be added again. It means you're adding new leads that you got like from different locations and you want to make sure they are not already a contact in your system. Let's start by going here to the top right to the gear icon. Inside of this section, click in modules and fields on the customization. When you roll over leads, you have this option here, duplicate, check, preference. If you click here, you say you cannot do that because you don't have a specific, as a default, Zoho doesn't put anything less as unique in your leads. Let's click OK. Let's get inside of your leads. Click standard, or if you have another layout, let's click this one here, standard. Now let's choose email. You could choose other fields to be unique, but the most common one is the email. Let's click here. You go and set up, do not allow duplicate values. Let's click and save. After you do that, if you come over here again and click edit, you have this section here. You can click it. You can click here, change preference. Before, until last month, you only had the option to compare to the converted leads. It means you only would be able to check the records that came through leads. Now it has the option to check in contacts. Let's choose contacts. You see here, now you have the unique field that is email. You could add other ones. We're going to go and match with contacts email. And let's click save. And let's click save again. Let's go back here. I just want to show you if you're in this section now, if you're here in leads, you click duplicate check preference. It's active now because you have now one field that is unique. Let's go to leads and add a field. Let's check one here. Let's choose John Douglas here. And let's go to leads. Let's create a lead. Let's say we come over here, we have several sales people in the company, and I'm new, I'm adding John Douglas. And we put the email of John at jersey5.com, company, Jersey Bikes. When I click save, it gives me this pop-up here saying duplicate. Let's click again. It's appeared. It gives this pop-up here. If you click here, view contact, you can see the contact. And you click in there. It takes you to the contact. It means now you, instead of moving forward with a new lead, you can go and bring your new data, your information, or even if you know someone who is already working with this lead to talk and define what is going to be the new process. It can be very helpful. It can help you to decrease the probability to create duplicates and also double work. If you have any questions how to implement that or anything around the Zoho CRM or the Zoho Suite, contact us. It would be a pleasure to have a conversation with you. Thank you.
If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and leave us a comment. You can also subscribe to our channel and click the bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of new videos. If you want to learn more about Zoho or would like help with anything Zoho related, head on over to our website at zcrmhelp.com to connect with us. Thanks for watching.